Is this... am I back at Master Yensid's tower? Something seems off. King Mickey! Huh? Oh. Is this what's troubling him? All right.
Gosh, is that a keyblade? Who are you an apprentice to? I'm Mickey, the sorcerer's apprentice.
Oh, huh? Apprentice? Wait, am I in some world where the king was still in training? So, does that mean this world is sleeping?
What's wrong?
What? Oh, I'm Sora, the, apprentice of, hey, listen, your magic. I gotta stop that. Mickey, what can I do to save you?
Thank you, Sora, but it's no use. A monster's possessed that music, and he's releasing darkness that stops anybody from going in there to fight him. To dispel the darkness, we need a sound idea.
It's that Dream Eater I let escape. Okay, where do I get a sound idea?
What? You'll find one for me?
Of course!
Thank you!
It's not every day I get to do a favor for the king.
Huh? Did you say something?
Oh, nothing. Long story. So what exactly is a sound idea?
Inside this musical score should be a power that can sweep away any darkness. But you gotta be careful. In between those clefts and notes are monsters. Not as strong as the big one, but still pretty strong.
Got it!
Thank you. So easily you sink into the depths of slumber.
Why are you here?
Beautiful world, isn't it? Almost like a dream.
Why are you following me around?
You really haven't caught on? Or are you just assuming it's all part of your little test? I'm not part of the dream. And if you thought I was, then you're softer than they say.
What?
But this will all be over soon.
Just who are you people?
Sleep on and we will meet again.
Hey! What does that mean?
Thank you, Sora. I can tell you found us a sound idea. Well, I guess we should try and put it to work. Is one sound idea not enough?
Don't worry. I've got a friend out there who'll help. He's always picking up the slack for me.
Sounds are all joining together to make even more powerful music.
Yeah. Two forces are better than one. Right, Riku? Okay. Can I get in there to fight that thing now?
Yes. But, Sora...
I'll be fine. See you in a jiff.
Yeah.
Thanks, Sora. Don't know what I would have done without you. Oh, no!
Huh?
The water! Oh, I'm in big trouble if I don't fetch it. See you real soon, Sora.
Yeah, you know it.